database. Accessed. Establishing uplink.
As many of you agents may already know, Keener's last act was to set in motion the mobilization of a rogue network, which was established largely through the efforts of Theo Parnell. The first wave of these rogue cells is headed up by Molly Henderson, call sign Jupiter. We won't spend too much time on her right now. She's a prime target for another date. Right now, I'll go over Chadwick Brandon III, a 26-year-old former flight engineer from Staten Island, activated during the first wave, his call sign, Neptune. Now, I don't know whether the cell of agents derive their names from Roman mythology, or they take their inspiration from planets, but a fun fact about Neptune the planet is that it is the most distant one from the sun. When the Dark Zone initiative started breaking down, and the JTF pulled their support, and as a result, a close friend of Neptune's known only to us as Mike was killed. Mike was presumably an agent activated around the same time as Neptune, and when he died, Chadwick took it pretty hard. Feeling abandoned and betrayed, filled with both anger and grief, Neptune, much like the planet, distanced himself from everybody. He went dark for a little bit, but in that time it's alleged that he tampered with a couple of generators that were critical for power and communications around the base of operations. His sabotage led to 8 JTF member deaths and around 23 other folk getting injured. The really strange thing is, he actually helped get these generators up and running when the dollar flu thing started. When he finally came back around, he was willing to do anything to feel part of a cause, mostly for revenge. So he joined Jupiter in their efforts. After Jupiter asked him to clean himself up, that is. Anyway, Chadwick is part of the reason the cleaners were making a mess here in DC. Apparently, Connie lent her support to the cell by loaning over a few of the cleaner crew. Chadwick helped transport these loonies to Constitution Hall, Foggy Bottom, and the West End districts. Once we swept them up, we were able to track down Neptune and put him out of his misery. He had a death wish, and we were only too happy to oblige. There will be other members of Jupiter's cell group to make their rounds, but right now the immediate ramifications for Neptune's actions are on the west side, where the cleaner presence kind of shook up the outcasts in the area. So we'll have more work to do. And it could be pretty challenging. I hear some of you are even sharpening your skills in the target practice range. When the time comes, let's just pull off these heroics as quickly as we can. End entry.